Good morning everyone. Welcome back. Today we will learn about fourth state of matter, that is plasma. We'll learn about solid, liquid and gases, and today let us begin learning about fourth state of matter, plasma. For some substances, if we continue to apply heat to the gaseous form, another change of state occur, and the substances can go from gaseous state to another state of matter called plasma. For this change of state to occur, very strong heat must be applied. When heat is effectively strong, the electrons which are present in shells, in atom, are swept from their respective atoms, creating negatively charged free ions and positively charged particles. Although in the state, number of positively charged protons and negatively charged electrons are equal in amount, thus plasma state is a neutral state of matter. Since free electrons are present in plasma state, plasma can conduct electricity, which make it different from gaseous state. All gases could not conduct electricity. Some examples of plasma state of matter is lightning, neon lights, stars, plasma screen TV, etc. Plasma screen TV are made up of very large number of tiny dots called as pixels. These pixels are made up of three fluorescent light electrodes emitting colors red, green, blue. Combination of these three colors produce variable numbers of colors on the screen, and as much as higher the number of pixel would be, the higher definition, and the images may be more sharper and more deeper and clear. Thus, from all this description, we come to know that plasma is the fourth state of matter. We know that under normal condition, three states of matter exist, that is solid, liquid, gas. But at very high temperature, we can observe the fourth state of matter called plasma, which is composed of free electrons and ion, and this state of matter have very low density. Some example, that is lightning, neon lights, stars, plasma screen TV, etc. The central part of the sun is made up of plasma. Due to high temperature inside the stars, the atoms of the stars break up. Some electrons from the broken atoms go away, leaving behind some charge on atoms to form ions. This mixture of ions and free electrons in star is known as plasma. The stars have about 99% of plasma. Therefore, we can say that large portion of universe is made up of plasma. Plasma is the source of various radiation and glare from sun. Uses of plasma in daily life. Practically, we can see plasma in discharge tubes during lightning and in some flames. Helium gas in fluorescent tube and neon gas in neon sign bulb get ionized to form plasma due to production of very large amount of heat. When electricity is passed through them, they start glowing. Thank you.